गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ एस वी दुबे। टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन 3, किंग सी वी एंड द टू बर्ड्स। किंग सी वी वॉज फेमस ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एंड इन द हेवन फॉर हिज काइंडनेस and good governance. He made sure that every being in his kingdom got justice and lived in peace. One day Sivi saw in his garden a wounded pigeon flapping its wings in a desperate effort to fly. The king lifted the birds from the ground and wrapped it in his shawl to comfort it. The next moment he saw a fierce falcon landing on the prepared Sibi. At once realized how the pigeon was wounded and why it looked so frightened. The falcon spoke in a human voice, "O king, you are known as a king ruler living for the well-being for your subjects. But today you are being cruel to me. I saw your guarding that pigeon, which was my prey. Why do you snatch my food from me?" Sivi replied, "Oh king of birds, this poor pigeon is hurt and tired. It come to my refuge trusting that I would save its life, just as you do not want to die of hunger. This little bird does not want to be eaten by a predator. Please tell me in return for his pigeon's life what other food I can offer you." So all student, read this lesson one times at the home. Next day I explain this chapter. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.